So we're on our way to Walmart right now. Gonna get some last minute snacks, some gear, some stuff to our trip. The other half of our group is back at that Little Caesars over there, getting the main course. Cody, what's your thoughts so far on the road trip?
I'm like ready to go. Even though we have 4 hours, I'm pretty psyched to go.
Yeah. We're gonna be staying at home for another 4 hours before we even leave. And then that's a 6 hour drive after that, so should be pretty good.
Hold on. I had enchiladas over at my house. That's way better than pizza. What's up? What are we doing? We're just chilling for now?
Well, it's time to go, you little hoe.
Yeah. Just about to start. We're gonna stop at Circle K real quick. Right, Jess?
Right.
We're gonna get some drinkies. Keep Trevor and Hunter awake, because I'm gonna sleep for like 6 hours. Yeah, we'll get back to you guys. All right, we finally arrived.
Yeah, 6 hours later,
seven, eight hours
drive. Made it to California. It is currently almost 5 o'clock in the morning.
It's almost 5 o'clock in the morning. All right, where are we going right now, Jesse?
We are going to the beach. We were just chilling at the bay a minute ago, and now we're actually gonna see if there's anything going on at the beach at about like 5 o'clock.
It's really, really nice. It's like really, really pretty right now. Even though it's like early in the morning.
And it's about like 75 degrees. Very cool breeze.
So nice out.
Really good. And it's like,
even though we really can't see anything, it's really still, ooh, bikinis.
Cody.
Sorry.
The saddest thing is, like, it's not even on girls, it's just on mannequins.
It's on mannequins. Like, oh. And you're just like, oh, it's not daytime yet, so we can't really be going.
Ooh, hello.
But we're actually going to the actual beach right now. And we will get back. Excuse me, sir, would you like to hear about the Lord and Savior Jesus Christ?
Want it.
Yeah, I could totally be a missionary, but I don't think I'm doing a good job at it.
Right. We're out here in San Diego with the wildest beast ever.
That's that
seals!
They're kind of cute.
Gotta be real careful. One poke and they'll bite my hand right off. Even though they're really, really adorable.
Why are there so many dogs here at the beach?
They're not dogs.
They're dogs.
Look at that guy.
Yeah.
Excuse me, sir. Would you like to hear about the Lord and Savior Jesus Christ? Sir. Excuse me. Sir. Well, they don't want to hear about Jesus, Jesse.
We're literally like 3 feet away from this seal. It's really cool.
These guys are all over the place.
They're so cute.
cute. They're just like, they sleep. They're so cute.
They're deadly though. Jesse, go wrestle it.
No.
No. Straight up, no.
Now it's almost 7 o'clock. We got back to our hotel.
There we go. I feel back in my comfort zone.
After going to the beach, went in. We all kind of napped for a little while. It's the only real sleep that they're able to get since the drive.
Get your boys some favorites.
Gonna go to the buffet right now, so that should be pretty good. California. Cody some toothpaste now, and I'm gonna head back to the...
Yeah, I did.
Did you like it?
No, I didn't, Hunter. And I didn't want it.
During the senior year, it was for a CNA trip. I can't remember the hotel that we're in, the hotel we were at. But it was
That's cool. I don't know. It's just like, because. Alright, it is time to officially say goodbye now. Great trip. You ready? Amazing, amazing stay at this hotel. Really, really fun.
One, maybe two places to go before we leave.
Yeah. Get the sights, bruh.
Oh, yeah.
Get the sights, bruh.
I knew that was coming.
Get the sights, bruh.
Oh, man.